chose dance, didn't I? Because it fitted in with being a model, but it's not really me anymore, is it?
What would you change it to?
Try and find out where's me.
I don't think I'd want to know that.
Or maybe I'll just be like you and not get so hung up on the details.
Sarah, I'm a liar and a cheat. You don't want to be like me. You know, Mike asked me earlier why I didn't think of him that night.
And?
I've not got a clue. How about you?
I don't know.
But we were, like, planning a life together.
I always thought you'd end up hurting him in the end.
I do love him, though. I just didn't realise how much.
Still here.
You never answered my question.
What about going away?
Yeah.
Dan, we've been talking.
Yeah, I bet you have.
And what happened was nothing to do with you.
We were both going through some stuff and...
Oh, you poor things.
I never meant to hurt you.
Oh, well, that's all right, then.
And you were never even meant to find out. I mean, nobody was.
And that makes it better. Look, Zoe, I always knew you were a free spirit. It's what I loved about you. I also thought you were a grown-up, with morals and a heart and a conscience.
I am.
And you, what you've done is unforgivable. As far as I'm concerned, you're both welcome to each other. I'd like you to leave. Now. Now.
Dad, please.
No, Sarah, don't say another word because I can't listen anymore. Get out.
I'm sorry, Dad.
To Hall's. Will you be all right?
Oh, what happened?
Oh, did Daddy throw you out?
Nice one, Marilyn.
What?
It's up.
I've got ice cream and loads of donuts. Do not make me eat it all myself.
Don't say nothing. Zoe, I'll be 2 minutes. Hang on. Ow. What do you do that for? Hey, do us a favour. Go in there for 5 minutes or something.
You have no mouth.
Please. Please, for me. Come on.
You bang up my order.
What's with the yogurt? I've forgotten how to eat.
Aww. I'm so sick.
I think that's probably the 3 donuts and the pint of ice cream.
Or it could be the shame, humiliation and guilt.
Or it could be that, yeah.
Listen, I spoke to college and Halsey's chocker. Can I maybe stay?
Yeah, I mean, yeah, you can stay as long as you like.
You dirty dog! Why didn't you say you had company?
It's no one, it's, you know, with...
No, I'll go. I know what a rarity it is for you to have someone in your bed.
No, please, wait, just stay. And let me just go and sort it out.
Hey. It's Zoe and Grandpa Barnes. Just let off and he's all having a private chat, like,
what are you doing? Zoe, look, this isn't serious and not, trust me, I'm just, you know...
I knew you'd break his heart.
Michaela, I know how you feel about Mike.
It's like when our Jackie got with that weird Polish man. I knew that would end in tears as well.
Oh, come on, look, she's upset.
I tell you what, yeah, I'll go and see Barnsley, shall I? Since you two don't care. You never deserved him anyway.
Nancy, have you got any chocolate?
Yes, we can snuggle up with all the chocolate you want.
What is it about chocolate that convinces you everything's going to be alright?
It's not the chocolate, it's the lounging. But first you have to perfect the art form. You see, this is about 22 degrees too vertical and therefore cannot be called lounging because it feels rubbish. Whereas this, it's the perfect combination of spine curvature and slack jaw. Lounging.
Hey, stick that in your cot.
It's for Dad. You slut.
When were you a lesbian?
It was a drunken mistake, all right? The biggest mistake I have ever made.
Do you not remember what it felt like when Mum slept with Reese? Well, now you just like her.
Don't you ever say that.
You had sex with our dad's girlfriend.
It was an accident!
An accident? Slipping on a wet floor is an accident. All the times that you have lectured me about getting pregnant and shaming the barn's name.
I didn't want you to wreck your life, Amy.
But it's okay for you to wreck Dad's. Every time you've made a fool out of yourself, like when you threw yourself at that creepy old lecturer, Dad's been there. And he's been making crumpets and hot water bottles. 2 days you stayed in bed when Elliot dumped you, and what did Dad say?
Amy, you are my sister, all right, and no matter what you did, I would never treat you like this.
Because I'd never have done it.
I'm sorry.
Save it for your girlfriend.
So you're not even going to try and understand then, no?
I don't even know why I came. I should be at home with my dad.
Amy, will you tell him I love him?
Stop worrying. Attraction is attraction. It doesn't matter what the gender is.
I like lads, all right? I like tall ones, blonde ones, dark ones, strong forearms, a little bit of hair that get above the belts, okay? I like boys.
Okay.
Now everyone in the village is gonna think I'm a lesbian. And it was just a one-off.
With your dad's girlfriend.
Trust Chris to have been there, because now it's going to be broadcast all over his show.
No, I think you can trust him.
Chris? He's like one of them wind-up mouths once he gets going.
No, he is a good guy.
Chris. Nancy, you don't.
No.
Oh, he wears lip gloss. Now I'm even more confused.
I just want to travel. Everyone wants to travel and see the world.
No, everyone says they want to travel because that's what they think they should do. That's what it is.
You're one of a kind, Zachary. I'll give you that much. I am absolutely knackered.
Not a hint, is it? You want me bed now?
Please.
Using me for me bed?
Yeah.
No. Put that on for old time's sake.
Zach.
Oh, I think we haven't seen it all before.
You have never seen my Babylons.
I have, you like.
Here.
There are clinics for sex freaks like you.
Okay, look, my ear.
You get off it yet?
Little! It's not enough for you to break out of Barnsley's heart. You corrupt their Sarah as well, and now you're into my fella.
Right, I know, I'm sorry, but me and Zach, you and Zach! Me and Zach, you mean?
Get off it. Get off. Right, you've said what you need to say. You want to say any more, you can go home.
Choose.
What? Choose what?
Between me, the girl you said had the cutest little belly button you've ever seen, and her, the girl who broke up my best friend's family.
It's fine, Zach, I'll go.
Look, you haven't done anything wrong, though.
I think we all know that's not true. Be nice to him.
Stop it! What's wrong?